Hey guys, we're going to be doing a tin can challenge like every other YouTuber. And yeah, I'm here with Savannah. And we have 6 cans in total, 3 cans each. And yeah, we're going to get started. So you go first.
No, I'm not going.
Okay. We're going to draw and hunger. I'm kind of scared. Yes. 4.
I don't know what 4 is. 4. Oh, this sounds lovely.
No, is that the top?
Yes, freaking top. Because you messed it up. I don't know how to use this.
Me neither.
I got it.
No, you go. You don't do it. Okay. Let me see it.
No, wait.
Yeah.
At least someone here knows what they're doing.
Well,
I was like, it better be cutting this thing up. Okay. So much muscle work in this. What the heck? You want some chips?
And then you like use. You stop. You like. Get this thing. No, you have to go.
You
like, no,
you gotta.
No, you do it and then get it. No, you have no.
I had it right the first
time. Yeah. Go around again another time. It's like.
Oh, I think it's because that stupid den you just put in it with that stupid thing.
It was there before.
No.
It was there before I went in the...
Whatever. Oh, God. This isn't going to work if we don't know how to use a freaking can opener. We'll have to call your neighbor.
Walk over and be like, can you open some cans for us?
Use it, but this is not
a natural can opener.
I got it! Oh. What? Oh my God! That's gonna be the biggest thing to do. Oh, it smells so bad.
Oh, it smells like potatoes. Okay, how much do I have to eat? Just one potato?
That's one potato.
Just one potato.
Wait, you
that's the exact size of the spoon. Okay.
That is so
cool. It smells like a potato.
It smells like it just came out of nature.
It smells like a potato. Good.
I like potatoes.
It's like a, you know, like in beef stew or something like that?
I don't eat.
You don't eat beef. Are you gonna eat it?
This isn't my.
It's good. It's good. It kind of tastes like dirt. A little bit. After you start eating it.
I'm glad I didn't taste it.
Okay.
Oh God, I want to make it like the worst one. Number one. I think this is number one. That's number two.
Oh, I guess we're guessing what it is. It's kind of obvious. It's gonna take another 30 minutes.
Yeah.
The potato tasted alright. Can I just start there?
Okay, I think it's good. Oh God, what is that?
Yes!
Is this collard greens?
Yeah.
Oh, I like collard greens.
What? No. You have to get a whole spoonful.
Okay. Oh, dang.
Well,
I like collard greens.
Okay, you're crazy.
I like vegetables. This doesn't look very appetizing.
They smell like vegetables.
They smell like...
No.
They're better.
Oh, they stink.
I hope you get like something horrible.
Thanks. Okay. Six.
Oh, this is a fucking can. This means this has the prize in it.
September 2011.
It's okay.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, that's a sweet potato. Oh God, I hate sweet potatoes.
Are you even kidding me right now? I hate sweet potatoes. No, it's not fair. Okay. I hope you get one that you hate.
I hate. I would not eat that.
Okay, I'm gonna taste it.
No, you gotta get a whole spoonful. That's like half of a spoon. You gotta get a whole spoonful.
What if I don't eat a whole spoonful? Are we doing points?
Yeah.
Okay, then we both have one.
Yeah.
Okay, we might win this challenge. I'm going to throw. Did you hear that?
It's like, oh.
It looks like a carrot.
Just think carrots.
I don't like carrots.
Just think orange ice cream.
Oh. Okay.
I might throw just
gonna cry. It's like... It tastes like brown sugar.
Ew. I don't like sweet potatoes. Okay, then eat the rest of your brown sugar.
Ugh. Tastes like metal.
Mmm.
Okay, no.
You're not eating it?
No.
You can't eat it?
No. Tastes like metal. Ugh. Tastes like metal.
Put this head over
there. It's been in that can for 3 years.
Yeah.
That's why it tastes like metal.
Okay, this is number three.
God, I hate you. That's a good one.
Hey, that's a twisty thingy. Oh,
that's the gross. Fruit.
I love fruit. Oh, it's apricots.
I'm gonna eat one to get this taste out of my mouth.
Oh, oops.
Hate you. Are you kidding me? This is like Tyler Oakley and Mary Hart. He got all the good ones. She, not Mary Hart, Hannah Hart.
It's good, but I think it's old. Oh, that was the top. Yeah, that's old. Oh no, it's 2014.
Mm. Are we supposed to cook them?
I don't know. It's your turn. Here, wait.
Oh god, one of them's tomato paste. I hate tomatoes.
I like tomatoes, so I don't care. Hopefully you get like two.
The sweet potatoes wouldn't have been bad unless if they didn't taste like metal. Two.
Yes! That's tomato paste!
I hate my life!
Yes!
No!
This is like good. This worked out well.
What's the other one?
I don't remember.
I'm gonna...
Oh, that's so gross! That is gross.
When is it? Oh, we have to hurry.
15, it's still good.
Go ahead and open your other one. Okay, my camera's about to die, so we're gonna do these at the same time.
Uh-oh, I don't know what this is.
Oh, it tastes like spaghetti sauce.
Ew.
Or it smells like spaghetti sauce.
I don't like spaghetti.
Like straight up spaghetti sauce. I'm doing that much.
No, you gotta do a spoonful.
It's dead.
No.
Savannah, that's a lot of tomato.
You gotta get it all the way up there and then you can file it off or whatever. That doesn't count. You can't just spread it around like it's paint.
Yeah, I can. It feels like paint. This should not be edible.
Is this the beans?
Yes!
Oh.
Yes! Yes!
Hey,
it looks like dog food.
At least it's organic.
At least it's organic. Okay. You can spread yours out like I didn't mind a thing. Hurry up, my camera's about to die.
It doesn't have on it. This is not good if it doesn't have
eat it.
Spray paint on it.
It's organic.
Hey, at least
it is. Okay, you can all my
mouth. I know you can.
Oh,
I'm gonna win anyway.
Smell that.
I can't smell it. Hey,
I like this. Oh, it's the same. No. Mm-mm.
Mm-mm. Not cold.
Mm-mm.
I still win.
Okay, so Savannah wins, and I lose, and that was disgusting. Okay, bye.